Hey guys, back here with another video. So today, in this video guys, I am going to be showing you guys where the oldest car is in GTA 5. So guys, yes, you can drive this, the oldest car. Right now we're heading to it. I will show you guys exactly its spawn point and everything when we get there. And now, you can enjoy some music. Alright, there it is, boys. Yeah, there it is. The oldest vehicle in GTA 5 that you can still drive, guys. It's crazy. Look, it's working. You can literally still drive this. This is super old though, let me tell you. And like, it's all rust and everything, and I'm telling you, it goes so slow. I tried to make a video like this probably like 2 minutes ago. But then I thought you could customize it, and so I drove all the way to the custom shop, and then like the video ended up being like 8 hours long just because like how slow this thing is. Like right now it's full throttle, and this is how fast the car's going. Oh shoot, the spawn point, that's right, okay. So guys, go into your map, then you're by like that area and everything by Trevor's Airfield, and then you're gonna go over, and then you're just gonna go over right there is where you wanna put your point of interest. And yeah, this is the oldest vehicle in GTA Grand Theft Auto 5 that is still working. I hope you guys enjoy this video. Make sure you will like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.